Popcorn is one of the most popular snacks in the world. And who would have thought it is made from maize, also known as corn, just like tortillas, cornflakes, and so much more. Christopher Columbus discovered popcorn in, you guessed it, America. But what do we mean by discovered? This white treat was nothing new to the indigenous peoples of America at that time. Archaeologists have found traces of popcorn that are more than 5,000 years old. And maize, the raw material that makes popcorn, is even older than that by far, going back around 10,000 years. These days, maize is generally very popular. More than 1 billion tons of it are harvested per year. That's about 40 million truckloads. 28 million of these go directly into the production of animal feed. The remaining 12 million loads are used to make food, alcohol, and industrial products. Maize is also very healthy, since it contains many vitamins and is ideal for people who are intolerant to gluten. What's more, maize is a staple food in many countries, such as Mexico, and in African countries. 175 million tons of maize are processed into food every year. This is enough energy for everyone on Earth to be able to run a marathon. Not just one, in fact, but 34 a year. In the last 50 years, or 218,000 marathons, based on the current fastest time, maize consumption has risen by 600%. To gain flour from maize, it needs to be dried, stored, and processed. Of course, with such large quantities, this is done mechanically. Here's how the process of dry milling of maize works. Generally, there are two types of maize flour: common or raw flour, and the pre-cooked flour used for tortillas and other applications. The raw maize is cleaned in two stages. It is then sorted visually, degerminated, ground and packaged. In a special process, the maize is additionally treated with steam and processed into flakes. First, the maize is cleaned. To do this, Bula recommends the separator classifier MTRB and the Sortex A. These separate impurities, such as small stones, dirt, and defective grains. If the maize is contaminated with aflatoxin, the Sortex A can detect signs of it and help reduce the level of contamination. The maize is then degerminated. For this step, Bula provides the maize degerminator MHXM. This ensures maximum yield and allows for cost-efficient production. In addition, it can also guarantee a consistently high product quality and, thanks to the dry degermination process, it ensures a low fat content in the grain. The robust construction and the minimal maintenance effort guarantee a high uptime. This is followed by the steaming and flaking stage. The maize is first treated with steam. This is to gelatinize the maize starch. In the flaking roller mill BCFB, the degerminated maize is then processed into flakes, which then need to dry and cool. The grinding process is divided into three parts. First, the flakes are ground. It is important here that they are of a consistently high quality and that the customer can set various degrees of grinding. Bula provides the roller mill MDDP for this purpose. Four rollers ensure constant grinding, and changing the rollers is quick and easy. All the parts are made of stainless steel, can be cleaned without any residue, and thus meet the highest food safety standards. Next, the granules are sifted and sorted in the planned sifter, which is characterized by its high sifting capacity, efficient sieve cleaning, reliable operation, and optimum use of space. To monitor this process step, Bula developed the Online Particle Size Measurement, PSM, MYTA. This machine continuously determines the particle size of the product, combining sampling, measurement technology, and real-time data analysis in a compact measuring system. Oversized grains are immediately identified and can be removed directly. The flour can then be packed in 10 to 50 kilo bags with a single spat bagging machine, MWPF. These can be made from plastic, paper, or fabric. The machine is also very accurate in filling the right quantities. It is reliable, requires low maintenance, and meets Bula's highest hygiene standards. The hopper scale MSDM is used to control the quantities of maize. This is an open hopper scale without jacketing. From harvested maize to maize grits and flour production through to tasty tortillas and other maize treats, Bula provides solutions for the entire process chain. Not even Columbus would have thought that possible. And speaking of Columbus, it is not known how he ate his popcorn. But here's our tip for you. It tastes best when it is still fresh and warm. There's just one question left unanswered: salty or sweet?